So I'm about to react to one of my favorite producers. Mike Will made it. It's Kelly Rowland. Kisses Down Low. This shit kind of old, but this is one of my favorite beats that hit. That I heard by Mike Will. But if y'all fuck with his producing, y'all shit, y'all comment something down below. You feel me? But y'all make sure I hit that subscribe button. Like this video. I fuck with his shit because it's like it's his beat. It's always like it's a build up and then like it come back down. Like I don't know how to explain it. Like Mike Will is different, bro. Like if you know where he from, comment that shit down below. Kelly did her shit on this song. I can't even lie. Picture Beyonce on this song too. So we'll just take your time. Yeah. Send chills down the spine. Whoa. You're one of a kind. Yeah. It's like gonna make you mine. Before you turn me on. Yeah. Got me feeling hurt. That's your artist. Now I'm really done. Yeah. I like my kisses down low. Miss me on your mind. When you give it to me slow. Baby, just like that. Y'all comment down below if you can picture Beyonce on this song. This is definitely a 10, though. That little shit right there, that shit is hard as fuck. That shit hard as fuck. Like if she made a remix to this shit, she would have to put like Beyonce, Jhené Aiko. You can probably throw Sway Lee on this shit. That shit'd be hard as fuck, I'm telling you. Her album's gonna be bad though, you feel me? That is a hard album. I can picture her rock, man. If they made a remix to this shit, that shit would be hard as fuck. It would have to be remixed with like a lot of people, like. But your energy gotta be right, you feel me? But y'all make sure y'all like this video, you feel me? And don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment down below.